It was an onslaught tonight by the Lady Volunteers, who tallied a 4-0 victory against George Mason. The team came out incredibly aggressive and kept their foot on the gas the entire game. Freshman Emmy Thompson opened scoring for the second night in a row with a goal from the upper left corner. Then only 3 minutes later, Danielle Marcano was able to shake free with a great move, and Salera Jordan finishes it, putting Tennessee up 2-0. The shot disparity of the night really showed the intensity that Tennessee had coming into the game. They had 20 shots total while holding George Mason to only 4, and without a single shot on goal the entire night. And they never let up. In the second half, the goals kept coming for Tennessee. Riley O'Keefe scored off an assist by Anna Bialzak, putting Tennessee up 3-0. Then Erin Gilroy wanted in on the action too. She was able to beat the keeper and put it in the back of the net. It was her first goal of the season. After the game, I caught up with Coach Penske for his thoughts on his team's effort. So, Coach, your team came out very aggressive offensively tonight in the first half with 8 shots and 20 total for the game. What did you say to your girls during halftime to keep that intensity up during the second half of the game?
Well, as the old adage goes, 2-0 in soccer can be the most dangerous lead in the game. And we talked about that a little bit. We talked about how we'd been in that locker room at 2-0 before and given up a goal and now fighting for our lives at 2-1. We didn't want that to happen again. And we wanted to keep the foot on the gas.
Thanks so much, Coach. Good luck this Thursday.
All right, thanks.
For UTSports.com, I'm Antonia Buffalino.